with Barber, and it was at the end.
The extent
okay. And I was like, he's like, is there anything else you want? And I said, oh, can I get a cane on the back of my head? And so he just scratched it in. If you imagine, like, you know when people like scratch into like walls or whatever, that kind of cane.
Oh, wow.
My dad cut my hair.
Cut
it with scissors. That's right. You better laugh. About 10 years. Barber shop to us about 13 years old. It depends if it's on a good day and there's loads of people in it and there's like banter going on and you just want to stick around and join in with the banter.
No, if the queue's really long, then you're ready for a long time.
No, me, I don't queue. But
that's how I jacked up my friend one time. I was cutting hair when I was 13. Got my first pair of scissors. Go to his house and say, I'll cut your hair. Shaved his hair down, it was cool. He said he wanted a pattern. I'm like, yeah, I can do patterns. Never cut hair before, right? Put a pattern in his head, but like, it's a bit jacked. Trying to fix it. My mum comes in, bear in mind we're like 13. What have you done to my boy's head? Sends me home. And I'm like, felt terrible. Next morning, knocked from school, his head was barbed. No hair.